I think I might just make a video. Hey guys, it's Joseph Red, and we're playing Watch Dogs. And if you don't know already, in every mission of Act 3, I'm gonna get a new suit.
You need to get off my back and let me do it.
Damien's sounding worried. He's after the last man in his file. This is good. What's he planning to do?
No, Popo.
Can't let him stress. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything. Get me to stay safe.
Oh, skipped it, didn't I? Alex, have you ever done something like that where you're going through like a list or something and you can't go backwards, you can only go forwards, and like you miss that, like you're skipping really fast and you miss the thing you want and you have to go back like all over again? I've done that so many times on this. It's like, it's just this, the only song that I like. Oh, I skipped it again. Oh, what?
A panto.
What's that? Your mic keeps...
It's like a room. Oh, I know, yeah.
Alright. Oh, my door almost got shot off! My door came off because it hit him. I'm ditching that car. Away. Press the wrong button again.
Ray's last signal came from that arena. It's 2-6-6 there. It's a start.
Oh, No, just cause. Yeah, I'm not taking that. Let's just collect the money from those other people over there. I'm just having like no exercise. I can't be bothered to walk 100 meters. It's over there. Wrong way. How am I gonna get up there? Like, I don't even know where to go. Actually, let me first. If it's some guys I've gotta get, then if there's a camera, yeah, I'm gonna. If I can, like, explode them, I'll, like, kill them, like, through their phone or something.
This looks like an abandoned CDOS station. A power steward. Kenny must have figured out about this.
There's nothing to open. Of course, it's where I can't see. Oh right, I'm supposed to go that way. Okay, that's not it. This shines when it's wet and the light, there's light on it. I literally just unlocked that. What do I do? I bet it's gonna be something really stupid that I didn't expect. Like, just. Oh, I might have to go another way. Nope. Wait, this is the same way, isn't it? Yep. I know, why don't we just shoot that camera? Actually, no, that might be a really rubbish idea. Let's just go shoot this light. Never mind. I actually don't know what to do in like the most simple moment. Shooting everything. Actually, that's valuable ammo, so I'm gonna use this gun. This gun is worthless to me. Elevator. Oh, it's over it. Wait, where it? I don't even know where it is. Why is this really annoying?
What's really annoying?
There's this mission on Watch Dogs. Literally, the objective is right in front of me, but there's just a gate there, and I don't know how to. Like, I've tried.
Do it. pelted me with. All we've got is where we could go. Right now we'll go. Right now we're right now. Me and you go. Bring a bunch of SCPs, find me the bombies and all that. And wait till some. I'll wait till phone numbers come over. Give them like 5p's and 2p's instead. I'd say use it wisely.
That is a good
one. Or just give them like 2p and say, like, swing in the joint.
Don't spend it all at once. That's funny as well. In like 1916, they would have been made up.
Are you with your grandma's now, or your bike? Oh my god, helicopter! Why have
we got so? What is this? How do you... How'd you get in? How'd you get in? Is it like this way or something? I have no idea how you get in. No idea. I know. Shift them over here. No, shift them so that they're matching. Oh wait, that's an unlock. That's an unlock. No. Stay the same antennas. Stay the same. Boom. Unlocked.
So, are you going on your bike? Because it'll be hard to get around on a bike.
But no. Why? What is this?
I know, but can I leave a bike at your grandma's? My mum's gonna give me some money, but I've got so much